FS1 welcomes you to Daytona International Speedway for the QQQ 300 Xfinity Series race.
Drivers, start your engines!
The season-opening race for the NASCAR Xfinity Series. Let's put the green flag in the air and make it happen at the World Center of Racing.
At these speeds, as he's the meat and the sandwich getting bopped around,
there
and
it goes.
He crashes.
Oh, no.
Big trouble.
Yeah, we talked about a couple of slides, or maybe three. It's going to eventually go wrong, and it finally did.
And another rookie, Christopher Bell, got a piece of that. Larson has led 22 of the first 29 laps in this opening stage, and it looks like he's going to win. Back through the tri-oval. Stage one is complete. It's Kyle Larson who wins the first 30-lap stint. Let's listen to the spotters as we go green at stage two.
Come lead.
Two cars trying to make it three wide.
Here, lock up.
Five staying with you. Check
it. Now he's going to punt and try to finish the stage. Chase Elliott has earned this stage one.
Stage one, Kyle Larson. Stage two belongs to Chase Elliott.
Oh, whoa.
Can he say that? Wow, what a save. Oh, but now Cole Custer. Into the wall. Caution is out. Spinner into the wall, Almirola. Larson out of shape. So is Chase Elliott. And the caution is out again.
We made it so far, Michael, but we just